Hello everyone. I am Takahiro Nakane. Today I am going to talking about what is the value of health. Introduction. The concept of health. If health is lost, what will happen? Value of health. The concept of health. It is a completely fluid state physically, socially, and mentally, and it is not being in illness or a weak state simply. The concept of health is in the preamble of the structure of the establishment of the World Health Organization in 1948. The following definition is famous. If health is lost, what will happen? But if health is lost, it will become different for us to lead everyday life. For example, you will suppose that the leg was broken. When the leg breaks, you can't walk. Therefore, movement will become different. Problem arises. For example, medical expenses, the time for going to hospital regularly. Value of health. I think that we will know value of health only after losing health. Actually, when I was injured and realized it, in my case, the injury was not caused, but the feelings will become big if it is a life-threatening serious thing. Conclusion. Usually, worry of health is not seldom canvas, but it is important things which notice the value by using. Thank you for attention. Thank you.